Questions were being raised by former Australian captain Michael Clarke on Steve Smith's captaincy after a poor ODI performance on the Indian soil. While Smith dismissed Clarke's concern over captaincy, we speak to another Australian, Michael Kasprowicz, to talk about Steve Smith, his leadership qualities and whether Australia should resort to the old mantra of split captaincy.
Yeah, he's brilliant. He's been really good for Australian cricket. He's brilliant both his form on the field, but also his leadership. Really exciting to see. He's a young leader. He's learning, and with a young team that he has right now, I think that's proving to be exciting. Oh no, I think it depends on the situation. And I suppose in the players in the side, I think Steve Smith is definitely the right person. Yeah, absolutely. He's absolutely the right person, and I'm really looking forward to the Ashes series.